In a similar development, the Lekki Concession Company Limited has urged the hashtag Occupy Lekki Tollgate and the hashtag Defend Lagos to shelve the February 13th planned protest for the sake of the state and the country at large. The LCC advised the two groups planning to demonstrate at the already destroyed toll plaza to shelve the idea. LCC boss Yomi Omomowaso, while speaking with newsmen in Lagos on Thursday, disclosed that the company had incurred losses worth billions of naira since it stopped operation last year.
We want to make this appeal together with my colleagues sitting down here to all well-meaning Nigerians, Lagosians, that we are in this journey of making Lagos a greater Lagos together. And we appeal to everyone on both divides planning to protest on the February 13, 2021 to please reconsider this, as it is not good for any one of us. Of what use will violence be to everybody? Still on the same engagement, because we are not the security, we're not police, we have also send some informations across. I'm sure the way we receive is the way the security people too will also receive. But we cannot, as a company, we can only appeal.